Welcome to Tiandi training. So I played around with Tiandi for a little bit, and I have some suggestions for his maximum punishes. If you got any better ideas, and if I got anything wrong, if I missed anything, then you can leave it in the comment section below. That would be really great if we could together find out like how to play this guy properly. So let's get started. Heavy parry grants you a zone attack for 20 damage. The kick and the follow-up is not guaranteed. Guard break, side heavy for 27 damage. Top heavies do not work. Light parry, top heavy for 30 damage. Wall throw, light attack, palm strike, light attack, 27 damage. The palm strike seems to be guaranteed, but I can't say for sure if it is. Wall throw, side heavy, 27 damage. Follow this up by a kick for some additional stamina drain. Out of stamina throw, heavy dash light attack for 32 damage.
Special punishes.
Tiandi has superior block on dash light attacks, they deal 22 damage. Palm strike can be followed up by a light attack for 12 damage. The heavy follow up is not guaranteed. The kick can be followed up by absolutely nothing. Not even with dash lights. And not even when you near walls. And that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like the content, then please help my channel and subscribe. And I hope you have a great day, everyone.